taking any skin off my back without clipping my sack. Keep going. That's how I do. The second hurdle gets a lot worse than the first. This one reminds me of a shark's mouth, but this one reminds me of my ex-wife. Sorry. 26 knives. They're real, they're metal. If I land on one of them, I'm in big trouble. So I've got to get straight through the middle without a mark, without a scratch. But the final barrier is by far the worst one for me. And that's why I leave it till the end. This is the ring of fire. 20 hanging balls of fire. And these clothes are not fireproof. So unless I get through there fast, well, it'll be 22 hanging balls of fire. Coventry, if you'd like to watch this, could I ask you all to be my audience and to come right up to the rope line around the edge of the stage? With a few more people, I will feel more like a success. You can help me prove my parents wrong. We can do this. And children, don't ever try this, all right? Certainly not at home. Do it at school. If it goes wrong, your dad can sue. But don't ever do it at home. Okay. Now, to make this a great show, I've got to do my part. I've got to get this stunt right and give you guys a great stunt. But could I ask you guys to help me make this great show by doing your very best to be a great audience? It's really easy. All you got to do is be nice and be noisy. Okay? That's the two rules. When I get to the top, right before I begin, I'm going to ask you all to be noisy. Bit of clapping, bit of cheering. Any kind of encouragement in my direction is always welcome. Because as a live street performer, I get my energy from the live audience, which today is you guys. So how about we start right now? We've got a lovely audience here. How about we start by you guys showing me one time that you're going to be a great audience, and I'll give you a great stunt. There we are. Commentary. Perfect. You guys know the room. Thank you. Okay. And if you do wish to film any part of it, don't be embarrassed. Don't be sneaky. This is your show. You can film as much or as little as you want and share it anywhere. Okay? But I recommend you put your phones on slow motion for the stunt because it's going to be really fast. If you don't know how to do that, ask a child. They'll show you. It's true. Okay, here we go. One attempt. Let's get this right. Loud, you guys are gonna clap 10 to 15 times with me. If it's loud, we'll go for it. Okay, here we go. That was great. Perfect. Perfect. Young lad here, you feeling brave? You want to check if these are real? Okay. Come on, go check with your dad. Oh, okay. I can check. Don't worry. All right. I've got a present for you. We'll be brave in the end, all right? There you are. Don't worry. Okay, sorry, mate. You're all right. You did really well. Give a round of applause. Okay, do you want to check these ones? Yeah. Come on, we need brave kids. You are the future of our country. There you go. Real knife. Look scared, kid. Look really scared. Well done.
All right, thank you.
Have a round of applause as well. Well done. Okay. All right. Now, nobody's checking the fire, all right, before you get any ideas. Folks, let me ask you all a quick question. If you're ready, if you're with me, everyone together, let me hear you say yes. We can do better than that. If you're ready, say yes.
Yeah.
Good. You were the best. Okay, let me stand up on top of here for a second. Could I get you guys right in, inside the rope line here? That'd be brilliant. Just a little bit closer. Right up to here. That'd be great. Just a little bit closer, yeah. Right up to here, that'd be great. You guys have actually got one of the best places to watch this. Call this the VIP section, right? The paparazzi. You guys as well? That'd be all right? A little bit closer? Perfect. Okay, let me have a look to see if you guys are all set. Yeah, you guys look good, perfect. Sorry about the view. You don't have to film this part. All right, the very last thing I'm going to say before I risk my life three times for you here in the street is simply a thank you. You guys have been a nice audience. I appreciate you all taking a few minutes out of what you were doing to be part of what I'm doing. My name's Liam. This is the most dangerous stunt I've ever performed. I intend to never add any more danger to it before anyone asks. Every year it's just a battle. Keep up with the fitness and keep being able to do this same stunt. And it's always a blessing when I can come back to Coventry and see some familiar faces. I've been coming here for a few years, and you guys have always been good to me. In a moment's time, when I'm up here without a mark, a scratch, or a burn, I'm gonna take a bow and hopefully you guys are gonna make some noise. All I ask at the end of that, if you've enjoyed my show, if you think I've done a good job as a street entertainer, can I ask you to do a good job as people? Because what you're about to see, this is your show, but it's also my life. It's something I'm very proud to call my job. It's how I earn my living. And at the end, I'll be standing with my black bag. As long as I'm not on fire, could I ask you all to come up and put something in? I never tell the audience how much to put in, because the thing I personally love about street theater is it's for everyone. It's for the person who can put a note in. It's for the person who can put a coin in. It's for the person in the doorway who can only afford a thank you. Whichever one is you, this is my gift to you. It's the best I've got. Thanks for listening, people. If you agree, how about one last round of applause? I'll do this for you. Thank you. You're the best. Yeah, I got a present for you. This is a Stuntrunner lanyard. If I don't make it here, this is gonna be worth a lot on eBay. All right, I got one for you too, sister. Here you are. That's your stepmom? Oh, okay. Got me confused there, kid. There you are. By the way, I always give these out. There's a couple of loud kids, a couple of helping kids, but anyone who wants one of these, anyone who puts a note in, I always give these out. It's just a gift I like people to keep. I say when you put it around your neck, whatever hurdles, whatever barriers you've got in your lives, just think of when you see it. If I can get through these blindfolded, I hope some of you guys can get through yours. Here we go. Are you guys ready for this? That's more like it. That's to. All right. I need one brave volunteer to blow the fire out at the end with the leaf blower. Who's feeling kind of brave? Gentlemen here, do me a favor. What you got to do when I get... Thank you. When I get on top of the boxes, pull the trigger. Just aim it there. That's it. Yeah, that's it. Stay there. That's it. Perfect. Nice one. Thank you. What's your name? Steve. Appreciate that. How about a round of applause for Steve? Thank you, Steve. Steve, if I'm on fire, you blow me out first, all right?
How's life?
Good, Joe. It's
all right. I've been dealing with some things like every human being and really didn't sleep much last night. I'm sorry.
Hey, look, we got some people in Primark.
I think I need a little me time.
Come away.
I think I need a little free time. A little break from the shows and the bus rides. Yeah. Last year, I had a breakdown. Thoughts telling me I'm lost, getting too loud. Had to see a therapist and I found out. Something funny's going on up in my house. Yeah, started thinking maybe I should move out. You know, pack my car, take a new route. Clean up my yard, get the noose out. Hang up my heart, let it air out. I've been searching. What does that mean, eh?
All right, blindfold is on. My life is going to be in your hands for about 10 seconds. Allow me to clap. More chance. Hang on, not yet. Not yet. More chance of me living.
I get scared when I walk any stages. I look at the crowd and see so many faces. Yeah.